just good goalkeeping. Reads it the entire way, and it's headed to the outside of the post. But that's a man who's been in incredible form this year and has certainly earned his national team call-ups.
Across this corner, it's loose in the box and put home! Kubo restores the two-goal lead. No, he did not. Handball called by Joey Dickerson. Second time tonight, the celebration cut short for FC Cincinnati. Dickerson has his finger to his ear. They're going to look at it. He let it play out and then called the handball.
I was with him on this one. I thought it took a little skip up off the deck and caught the hand coming right through the middle. Watch the little dummy by Haglin. It's tough. I mean, the arm's close enough, but at the same point in time, you can still argue that it's an unnatural position. Bounces away. It allows the ball to drop right in front of him.